is a gamekeeper's version of the old English cribbett trap. They used to make theirs by nailing boards together, and the mechanism was ever so slightly different, but still the same as the other one really, and used for catching pheasants.